What's up, everybody? It's your boy, OG Kitch. This is another edition of Kitchen Everything Without the Food. Just chilling. Because for the past month and a half, I've been running. I really haven't been taking time for myself. And that is a sure way to end up in an early grave. You wonder why you're sick, getting sick, headaches all the time. Because you're constantly running for everybody else. Doing what everybody else needs you to do. You ain't doing what you need to do for yourself. Better start doing for yourself. Fuck everybody else for the moment. I'm sitting in my garage. Got this nice Christoph. Curtis Mayfield over there on the music. Just chilling out at my block. Right now, I'm just like, F everything else. This is about me, right now, right here. Chilling. People think because I'm a chef, I want to be in the kitchen all the time. Oh, running. Nah, yo. I'm chilling, yo. I advise y'all to do the same. You only can do but so much. Even iron wears down sometimes. At some point. When your body is ready to be like, yo, sit your ass down. Either you gonna sit it down, or your body will sit you down. And 9 times out of 10, when your body sits you down, you gonna be going to the hospital. And I don't like hospitals. But 9 times out of 10, you go up in there, you're coming out in a vertical situation. You're not coming out at all. Going straight to the morgue. Yo, y'all got the, this is the shit right here. I hope it don't flag me. Or, you know, copyright my shit. Say, won't let me upload this. Give me your love. Give me your love. Hey. So, I hope everybody's having a great day today. On this Sunday. Going chill for a minute. No, I ain't even interested in the basketball games. They already millionaires running around on the hardwood floor. I'm working on getting mine. I ain't got time to be watching a bunch of millionaires run up and down, whining, crying, and flopping on some bullshit. I'm good. Like I said, today is me day. F everything else. And that's how we're going to do that. Let's see.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. As the round urbanity revolving, and the rosebuds know the bloom in early May.
Hate knows love the cure.
You can rest your mind assured, and I'll be loving you always.
Anyway, people, y'all have a great Sunday. I'm gonna get my chill on. Catch y'all on the flip side.